Okay, I'm back at a used bookstore. This is called Second Something Used Books. But it's not just used books they sell. They sell everything. Used books, CDs, DVDs, toys, children's toys, records, tapes, cassettes, everything. So I'm looking around, looking for more Redskins books. Can't seem to find the sports section though. And I'll find it. It's here somewhere.
Maybe we can find some Fender Stratocaster in there. Look at this rare poster. Isn't that a cool poster? Here's under rare books. Look at that, they have these old Hardy Boys books. I used to read these when I was a kid. I love these. I had a large collection of these books. These Hardy Boys books. The Shore Road Mystery. I'm pretty sure I had this. What Happened at Midnight. I'm pretty sure I read this. Look at all these pop figures. Wow. We got a lot of them. Looks like I got old NSYNC ones. They're from Tombstone.
You tell them I'm coming, and hell's coming with me, you hear?
Kneel before Zod.
Kneel before Zod!
General Zod. As I said, they have more than just books here. They have toys, too. Toys for little kids. Look at these dinosaurs. Maybe I'll buy one for my grandson. My grandson loves dinosaurs.
No reading in here. Nope. No reading inside the store.
Now I finally found the sports section. I was walking around for about a half hour looking for the sports section. Looks like I got a lot to go through. Yep, gotta start looking. Well, I found something at least. Joe Gibbs, 4th and 1, the great head coach of the Washington Redskins. Well, it's better than nothing, I guess. Greatest sports rivalries, and guess who's featured on the cover? Redskins Cowboys. Yep, but that'll be a thing of the past from now on. Because there won't be any Redskins anymore. Sucks.
Wait a minute. Oh, yes. Yes, this is exactly what I'm looking for. Right there, boy. Oh, yes. Yes, I finally found it. I finally found it. How much is it?
$10. That's not too bad. Online, this is like $15 or $20. But I'm definitely getting this. Hail to the Redskins. Now, we got the mother load here. Here's another one, the Redskins Encyclopedia, baby. I'm getting this one too. This is only $6. See? I'm getting that one. Yes, I'm getting that. Just making sure there aren't any more that I missed. Because I got these three over here. And just going through it one more time, just to make sure I didn't miss anything, because I'd hate to miss anything. But I hit the mother load here, see? I hit the mother load. I'm glad I went here.
Look at these doormats. Aren't they cool? There's a Game of Thrones doormats, Captain America doormat, Super Nintendo doormat, Super Mario doormat, Central Perk mug. This is their friend section, I guess. You got DVDs, more mugs, another mug. Pivot! If you're a Friends fan, you know what that means.
Pivot! Pivot!
Look, it's an NYPD matchbox. I used to love collecting matchboxes when I was a little boy. I got the mother load here for $1 a piece. But this one strikes me. This one I want to buy. NYPD cruiser. For $1. I'm getting that.
What's a pirate's favorite letter? Alright. It was a fruitful afternoon. I knew it was a good idea to come here to Second and Charles to buy some used books, and I knew they had the books that I wanted, and they had the exact books that I wanted. Right there, baby. I got them. Success. Okay, it's the next day and I'm just here at the Goodwill to donate some goods, some old clothes that I need to donate. And I usually just donate them here at the Goodwill. These are clothes that I don't use anymore, or I've gotten too fat for, you know. Oh, here we are. Here we are. Donation center back here. See this? Do it in the trash or what? I don't know, man. We'll see. Alright, so I just donated some clothing. That's one way to get rid of stuff that you don't need anymore, or you don't want, or you don't use. Generally, the rule is if you haven't used it in a year, it's time to either sell it, throw it away, or donate it. I choose to donate it here at the Goodwill. Alright, this is yet another strip mall here that I found myself wanting to buy some lunch. But first, I will go to this Dollar Tree over here. Yes, this Dollar Tree is where I'm going first. See if they got any good deals here at the Dollar Tree. Really nothing much here I like, just the Dollar Tree and the Chinese restaurant. I do need these display things for my stuff on my it's only $1, so why not? So I bought a gold one here. A gold one. Well, here's their electronics section. You want a flashlight? You want a night light? You want a light switch? That's pretty nice looking, pretty cool looking. You want chargers for your iPhone? You want chargers for your car, for your iPhone? A purple one? You want cases for your iPhone? Oh, look. Wide angle lens for your smartphone. Huh. I think I might need one of those. Let me get one of those. Alas, poor Yorick. I knew him. Well.
Alas, poor Yorick. I knew him well.
Look at that. At first glance, you think it's, marijuana or something, but it's just actually just fake moss for your little decoration projects. That one too.
The next day,
I'm headed out to Dulles Town Center. I'm going to the mall there to there's a sports collectible store there that I want to go check out. I've been into a sports collectible binge lately, specifically the Redskins. I've been going around town looking for Redskins memorabilia. So as you can see, we're taking the Dulles toll road here. The thing on the left, that goes right to Dulles Airport. But this one on the right is the local lane. This is the toll road. We have to pay a toll here.
Okay, we're here at Dulles Town Center. I haven't been here in a long time. I just came here to check out the sports collectible store that's here, because I'm on a major sports collectibles binge right now, and I want to collect as much. Oh, there's an echo here. Echo! Redskin stuff as possible. We have to go in through the mall from the Sears here. So let's go in through the Sears. The Sears, this is the only Sears left. This is the only Sears left that is still open. I try to remember why I parked right out here. I'm gonna have to come back to this later, but I just need to find my way outside to the mall. This place is kind of empty. See how empty this place is? Remember we came in through the men's section. I don't want to forget where I parked. I don't want to have to go looking around, looking for my car. This place is empty, I mean, and there's nobody here except for these two people and me. See how empty this place is? Jeez. There's nobody here. All right, we're coming out to the mall. I think the sports collectibles place is downstairs. Here's the mall, as you can see. Let's see, I think it's downstairs. Let me go downstairs and see what we have down there. It's either downstairs or upstairs. So we're gonna have to go upstairs to go back to the Sears, to go back to the parking lot where I parked. Oh yeah, I can see it now. The sports collectibles place. Boy, this place is kind of dead on a Monday, huh? It is Monday, it's kind of dead. It's deader than dead. It's like buried. Anyway, here's the sports collectible store that I'm going to. See what we got over here. And all right, let's go check out the sports collectible store over here. See that? There it is, right there. Got all kinds of cool stuff there. Still sell Redskins. Look, they got mini helmets, but no Redskins. I guess it's all sold out. Got everybody else, but no Redskins. Look at this sound like. What is that thing? Look at these stickers. Got Redskins for $9.95. Got all the other stickers for other teams. I have doormats. Look at the doormat here. How much is that? Doesn't say. What about pajamas? You want pajamas? These are cushion seats also. No price on it though. Oh, they have mini helmets here, Redskins. Autographed, probably cost a lot of money. Check out these jerseys. See that? Ryan Kerrigan. Dwayne Haskins. Jackets. Aren't these cool? Looking around here. So far, a lot of the good Redskin stuff were all gone. These are just like, you know, seconds. I can't find anything that I like. Everything's sold out. They didn't really have much stuff. It's been cleaned out. And the stuff they had was really so expensive that I could probably find it online for a lot cheaper. All right, we're back at the Penny's. Trying to see if they got some cool stuff here. Doesn't look like they do.
seem to be too many people around here either. See? Not too many people around here either. Maybe it's upstairs, the stuff I want. Let's go upstairs. See what we see.
I doubt if it's up here though.
I've been looking for some burgundy colored luggage. Hard luggage like this. So I can stick a Redskin sticker on it, make it look like a Redskin luggage. But this thing is kind of expensive. This thing is $190. I can't do that. I'm thinking more like $60. That was nice too, but it's $210. I can't do that. And this one's even more expensive. Ooh, $300. What makes it $300? I don't really see anything too special about it. Alright, let's get back out to the mall. From the JCPenney, back out to the mall. Here's a jewelry shop over here. This is like the courtyard of the mall. Alright, so we're at the mall. This is Dulles Town Center here. Not too many people here today. There's the Lids. I might want to go to the Lids there. Okay. Not too many people at the mall today. But it is Monday. Not too many people go to the mall on a Monday. Here's the Macy's. What used to be the Redskin store? I think this used to be the Redskin store right here. Yeah, this used to be the Redskin store, but it's nothing now. It's just a closed store with nothing. Yeah, guess I better go to Sears. Look at this. Look at that sign. That's a big Dick's. See that? That's a huge Dick's. This is quite probably the only Sears left that's open in the whole East Coast. What do you think? Everything else, every other Sears is closed except for this one. I don't know how this one is holding on. Found some more Redskin stuff here at the Sears. They still got Redskin stuff here. They got the bank, the t-shirt, the teddy bear. Down here we have slippers and gloves. I already have these gloves. I bought them for $5. Maybe I should buy another one. These slippers here. There's nobody here. Got my stuff here. But there's nobody here. I can't. How am I gonna pay for it? Hello? Hello? Echo! Echo! Wish I don't play the music so loud. I'm gonna get in trouble with the music. It's so loud. Still looking for somebody to pay for all this stuff that I've got. Nobody here. Come on, they want my money, right? I don't want to have to go all the way to the front. Well, looks like I'm gonna have to. Because there's nobody around. No employees. Oh, here's somebody. Let me ask. Oh, she went up the elevator. Let me try up front here. Maybe there's somebody up here. There's nobody here, man. I'm the only one here. Okay. I'm done. Now I'm going to go back home. Just thought I'd
come out here to check what they got. Okay. Hardly anybody here. Parking lot is totally empty, as you can see. Look at the parking lot, man. Almost totally empty here. Nobody doing any shopping. I guess maybe around Christmas it might pick up. Right now it's pretty dead. I just came by to buy some Redskin stuff. You know, in my never-ending quest for Redskins merchandise. This is one of those days, one of those times that I went out and bought some more Redskin stuff. Okay, I'm going to go back home, I'm hungry. All right, we're going. We'll get out of the mall somehow and find our way to the main road and find my way home. My mission to buy Redskins merchandise is somewhat successful. Now, if I could get the hell out of this mall, I would be good. Some malls are harder to get out of than others, and this is, I think, one of them. Okay, welcome to the Hobby Lobby. Sure, they have frames here. Oh, look, fabrics. Let's see what kind of fabric. Do they have any Redskin fabrics? No, nothing interesting. Nothing I can make a face mask out of. Oh, look, some more fabrics over here. Look. Look, they got tons of fabrics. I bet I can find something to make a face mask out of these. I don't see anything that I can use as a face mask. Something they probably used to sell it, but not anymore. There's a fire department one. Like a fire department theme face mask. All right, here we are. Frames. I'm looking for 11 by 17. This would be a good one for next to the door. 14 by 18, that'll work. They're kind of fancy though. I just need something simple, man. Oh, look, display cases here. There's a baseball display case. If I buy another Washington Nationals commemorative baseball, I can put it in there. Here's a helmet display case and a football display case. What I need. This is nice too, it's only $50. I'm kind of looking one for a mini helmet or a hockey puck. Looks like they got a lot of empty space over here. Might have been in there, but oh, here's one for a mini helmet, but it's $60. I mean, look at how fancy that is. I don't need anything that fancy. Oh, here's a whole bunch of frames that might work. Now these are too small now. How about this over here? 16 by 20. Oh, okay, here's what we needed. 11 by 14 or 11 by 17. Mm-hmm. 11 by 14 here. Sometimes I wonder who these people are in the frames that you buy. I wonder how they're doing. I wonder where they're from. Like these two, are they still together? Are they just models? Or are these two over here? Are they actually friends in real life? Or did they just come in for that one day modeling job for the frame? Who knows? Or this right here. Are they actually married? Are they still together? Who knows? Well, this is what I'm looking for, 11 by 14. But they only have one left in black. But it's cheap, it's only $10. And with 50% off, it'll only be $5, so we'll get a good deal. Well, here's some puzzles. Imo, you want a puzzle? We got all kinds of stuff here. All kinds of puzzles. This is a farm puzzle. This is a seaside town puzzle. We got a Euro cars puzzle down here somewhere. There are books, puzzles, and all kinds of puzzles. Here's an American diner puzzle. That would be cool, huh? Ooh, look at these model kits. Oh, man. I used to love building model kits when I was a kid. These are all mainly cars. We got cars. Ooh, we got tanks. We got tanks. Here we go. We got a little Sherman tank here. We got a Russian tank. We got... Oh, wow. Look at this. Look at that. It's a whole battlefront. Wow. I would have loved that when I was a kid. I would love that now. And here we have the planes. Oh, yeah. This is what I used to love doing when I was a kid. Just building model kits. I would build these all day for hours and hours. And I could start building them again. What kind of good stuff do they have here? Yeah, they got all kinds of good stuff here. Oh, look, a Corsair. A Mustang. Warhawk. Corsair, there you go. Wow. Baba Black Sheep. And here are the supplies you need to build your model kits, like paint and the glue. That's what you need, man. Man, when I was a kid, I used to love building model kits. But we didn't have enough money to buy all the supplies that I needed to make a really nice detailed model kit. You know, but now I do. Yeah, but now I don't have the time. Now is time is what I need. I would love to start building model kits again, but I need time. I don't have time. I'm too busy. Here's some bandanas. You can use it to make face masks. But looks like most of the good stuff is gone. I mean, these are all pretty generic pattern. Oh, they're all 99 cents. They're just 99 cents. Maybe I can buy one. But all the good patterns are gone. I mean, like tactical patterns and funky patterns. But all they have left are the paisley ones. But I think I'll buy one anyway, you know? It's only 99 cents. Check this out. It's a tiny little cowboy hat. Look at that. Look at that tiny little cowboy hat for tiny little cowboys. Howdy, y'all. Got me a tiny little cowboy hat on my tiny little head. Thank you, ma'am. How about a tiny little witch hat? Look at that. I'll get you, my pretty. And your little dog, too. This is their military and first responder section here. This is where all the theme, military and first responder theme things are. You see that? A lot of cool plaques and posters and cases and books. And here's all the sports related decorations and figurines and stuff for your house. You got soccer, basketball, baseball, all kinds of stuff. These are all the things you'll need for your man cave. Oh man, I wish I had a man cave. I wish I had a man cave, man. I'd deck it out in all kinds of Redskin stuff. Like the ones I see on YouTube. The ones that I'm jealous of. You got so many cool things here. This place is a lot bigger. A lot better than Michael's. I might not have to go to Michael's now, just shop here all the time for, you know, things that I need around the house to make the house pretty and stuff. 99 cents. It's big, man. I didn't think it was this big when I first got in here, and now I've been walking around for, I don't know how long I've been walking around, maybe an hour. Yeah, maybe an hour or so. I didn't know these were here. They're a lot cheaper. Only $8. Ah, see, they still do have some Redskin stuff. This is Redskin fabric. It's fleece, though. I don't think I can turn it into a face mask. Plus, the design is too big. Nice, though. I can make a jacket out of it if I wanted to.
Well, I'm just about done here, I guess. But it's good to know this place is here. A lot of good, cool stuff here for the home. Home decorations, home improvement. Oh, you know, I haven't even checked in the back there.